friends, welcome to the Tech Legend channel. So friends, today I will talk about the AOC Agon 49-inch curve AG493UCX2 and AG493QCX gaming monitors. So friend, AOC has unveiled the Agon curve AG493UCX2 and AG493QCX gaming monitors. And friend, this is the first models from the relaunch Agon series are two Hiroworthy Curve Super Wides, the 49-inch AG493UCX2 with a whopping 165Hz refresh rate, as well as the 49-inch AG493QCX with a 144Hz refresh rate with their 32:9 aspect ratio. The AG493UCX2 virtually combines two 27-inch QHD displays in one seamless panel with DQHD resolution, and the AG493QCX does the same for two 27-inch Full HD displays with TFHD resolution. And friend, both monitors employ the VA panel for deep blacks, rich colors and high contrast ratio for stunning imagery, and supported by their VESA certified display HDR 400 specification. And friend, the Agon AG493UCX2 is equipped with a super wide 32:9 VA panel and borderless design, which look like something out of sci-fi spaceship with its futuristic curve. And friend, the 1800R curvature gently bends the user feels their peripheral version like a VR set on the desk, free of any obstruction in the middle of the display. And friend, the AG493UCX2 is as fast as and as responsive as its narrow cousins, thanks to its 165Hz refresh rate and 1 millisecond MPRT response time, which gets the adrenaline racing combination. And friend, in a fully featured slim setup with a reasonable distance from the monitor, the AG493QCX delivers a great immersive experience. Unlike its QHD sibling, the lower resolution is less taxing on the GPU, bringing the total system cost down. And friend, with a similar 49-inch VA panel, the AG493QCX 3840x1080 resolution runs at a refresh rate of up to 144Hz of lighting fast visuals with a response time of 4 millisecond GTG and 1 millisecond MPRT response time. And friend, both monitors also offer picture-by-picture mode to connect a work laptop and desktop seamlessly and display the connect of both side-by-side. And friend, also offers USB Type-C input. Both feature a built-in 3-port USB hub to allow connecting peripherals easily. And friend, both monitors will be available from September 2021. And starting price at €719.99. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.